Lime Rock, which is going to be our replacement for Midway America, Mid-America Raceway.
Green flag, green flag, green, green, green!
As we get the green flag, as we get ready to get down to turn number one for the first time, crossing the line there, coming under the bridge. As we try to fare our way through here without any problems or any wrecks.
Left side!
As if I think I actually got the race cut off in the beginning, probably. So I gotta reinstate that we have 36 laps here at Lime Rock, which is the replacement for Midway, or not Midway, Mid-America Raceway.
Clear.
Come up through the little hill here.
Car left. Still there.
Pick it by JC, and then you got Regia.
Stay on the right.
Geisen.
Clear.
Kimples. The 96 car. As we get down
car
the straightaway. And we're passing
keep
for.
To the right.
What is this? 28th?
Stay
now
on
we're
the right.
27th, if that's correct. After passing Regif. Now
still
passing
there.
Zach, it's going to be 25th. Or 26th. Stall is 25th.
Stay on the right.
So we can get through.
Clear. Left side.
The first three corners, and we're coming up on
keep
No Name
right.
Straight. Come up on turn
still
four.
There. Clear on the
get
left.
To the inside
left
of stall. Try to make some momentum here on the 01 car. Actually, that's the 11 car of Leroy Austin. Because we're up to 16th. 32 to go.
Left
lap 5.
Stay on the right. Stay on the right.
You got
keep
deer
right.
In front there. You got hanger.
Clear.
Need 171.
Car left.
Have to turn four again.
One clear.
Of my favorite actually, every corner on this track is pretty fun to go through. If you hit it right. It doesn't matter which version of the track you're on, if it's this old version or the new version from NR track designs. Up in turn one, try and get past the two car here. And we're not gonna get it though. Have to wait until we get through the section there of corners. Now No Name straight to make a move. Oh man, a little wide there. Floor. Just got around the 31 of AJ Foyt. And we almost threw it away through there. Fred Horn there, I see him up there. Well, I accidentally thought it was Leroy Austin earlier in the race. Turn 6 right behind Horn. Well, not right.
Still there.
Right around Tavello here as we come down to turn
stay on the
5.
Right.
Oh! I got into him on accident there.
Yellow
off the corner.
Out. Let's go.
I
race
took
back
the curve and I was starting
road
to
close. Limit
correct it.
Keep
I overturned
it
right into Tavello there.
Left.
Spun us
stay
both
on
around.
Right.
Well, spun me around mostly.
Clear on the
I didn't lose too much positions from that.
Okay, we're under caution. Catch up to the end of the pacing
as
line.
As we get the caution
stay behind
flood.
The 37 car.
Okay, coming in to restart.
Get ready now. Going green.
That's why everybody's a little different in order. So we get ready to come down to the green flag. Waiting.
Green flag's out.
Now just making sure I don't accidentally pass horn and get black flag for it. So we're gonna wait until we can pass the
line. You're in the top 10.
Get underneath Bowser here. Potentially spawn or stall. We got Flora and a 22 car on the outside.
Car left. Still there.
So get three that car wide through turn two.
Still there.
Coming on to the no name straight.
Clear on the left. Car left.
The right side of stall. Now we're coming up to turn four. Up the hill. We have to come up closer on Rainbow Stott now. So we try and make a move. Actually, we might just make it here in this last corner. Inside. Hold it. We got problems behind us, I think.
Keep to the right.
And yep, caution, of course.
Let's go. Race back to the line. Okay, we're under caution.
We're back under caution after only quarter of a lap, more than half a lap. And 62 car got a little loose off turn 4, and then came right back in the Darnell, and then they spun to 15. And then the 17, the 12, the 38 car all spin around. You got the 96, 71 car, and the 88 car there of JC. Come back green once again.
Get ready now. Going green.
Hopefully we can make it longer though this time.
Pit car's in.
We can actually get to the end of this race instead of having 15 cautions per race. Luckily it only happens after I wreck. If I didn't wreck that first time, we probably would have been caution free.
Green, green, green!
Get to the green flag, wait until we get to the line to pass Norm Nelson.
Left side. Keep to the right.
As we get to turn one.
Keep to the right.
See Don White, Hartman, McCluskey up there.
Clear
all
left.
In front of me as we got around Stott coming to the finish line, so we were able to start in front of him.
Stay on the right.
See our inside Nelson. Down the front straight, we're gonna get to Hartman. I don't know if we're gonna be actually able to clear him for a second.
Next car's the leader. Keep to the right.
And we pretty much fly past him in the turn one. Oh, that was close there. Don't want to spin myself out here.
The yellow flag is out. Let's go. Race back to the line. We got trouble in the pit. Pit road is closed.
Down to the caution flag.
Okay, we're under caution. Catch up to the end of the pacing line. Stay behind the...
This is what happened for Badar now as he gets kind of turned off the straightaway and then into the tire barriers entering pit road and the 88 car. Coming back green as we're going to start second here.
Green, green, green! The next car is the leader. Car left. Still there.
We're getting on our way. We're coming down to turn number one. We're gonna
here
be
comes the leader.
Clear
on the left.
Like.
Stay on the right.
With 13 to go, as we're gonna.
The next car is the leader. Sideways.
He's up in the third a little bit. Oh, we hit again. Oh, a little contact there as well. We gotta get pushed up a little bit more there. Now we come on to the no-name straight. As we ride down through the straightaway, come up to turn 4. Get to the inside, McCluskey.
Still there.
Oh, we got a tire contact there. That was almost bad for what it was.
point. Good job.
I'm on turn one and two as we got the lead. Now we're leading some laps here with 12 to go. Oh, very sideways off of there. Oh, save it. Oh, and of course, we're spun around. No caution, please. Get out of the way, come on. Get it going, get it going, get it going, get it going, right get back. It going. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And there goes my proxy. I think I just burned off my left right or left rear, and that's probably what happened there. Just spun us around. Side by side, they're turns two, come out to turn three side by side.
We're gonna land
up and we're gonna slide up. I think we're gonna be able to keep it here. Oh, the car breaking loose into the wall hard.
Left side.
And here comes McCluxy. He's gonna get back in the lead. Yeah, we just took it back from him with 7 to go. With 6 to go as we're trying to get around him. But we're also just driving two over our head right now. Down the front stretch, coming out the 6 to go as we try to get to the back bumper now to the inside of McCluxy going to turn one.
Here comes the leader. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
And we slide up.
All right.
Almost over the edge. He crosses over right under us. Side by side, we get down to turn two. Do the same exact thing, but this time I think it's actually going to slow us down more than turn one.
Clear on the left.
There. Oh. That felt wrong, but we somehow got it through. I think we got the lead away from him. Oh, no. Oh, trouble. Oh, we got spun. We got spun because of the stupid tire physics contact. Come on, get it going. I think I'm pretty sure we're coming up to the white flag. This is not good for 2 to go. One guy away, 38 car, please.
Left
we're coming
line.
Down the white flag. McCluxy takes the lead from us after a little contact, but I don't remember if it was JC
down.
Or Bane or no.
Watch
I can't
flag.
Remember.
One more lap to go. Clear.
Let's get
left
back
side.
Up to him.
Still there.
We're trying.
Next car's the leader. Keep
little
to the
bump
right.
There.
Keep
I don't
want to
accidentally make it 3 wide and just wreck myself again.
The next car is the leader.
Hey, get out of the way.
Stay on the right.
I'm trying to race here. We're trying to win a race.
Here comes the leader.
Oh,
the next
man.
Car is the leader.
Use that as an advantage, but that's not going to work. We're going to have to
clear
go through the grass right here, boys. Name even work.
Clear. Car left.
Oh my god, there's like no room.
Clear.
I'm just going to have to follow McCluxy
right
here.
The next car is the leader. Left side.
Following
the
Roger.
Down. The next car is the leader.
Come
keep
on, turn
right.
5. Back it up. Slow out, fly out now. Gotta do the same thing here, and I'm gonna even, if I even have a chance. Ooh, we're closing. We're closing. We're closing. We're closing.
Left side.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, man. Just that close.
Alright, there's the
after
checkered flag.
After actually spinning off of turn 4, we almost
great
got
job,
it back.
Buddy.
And we are losing our one again because of issues and mistakes. Well, now we go on to the Milwaukee Mile for race 10.
Pace car's in.
As we're here for 100 laps for the Miller High Life.
Green flag, green flag.
Actually,
green,
I'm
green, green.
Sorry. I think I messed up. It's 200. Got 100 laps here, 50% distances for all these championship races. And now to turn number one.
Car outside. Clear outside. Car outside.
Down the big straight
away.
You're on the
bottom, 3 wide, outside. You're on the bottom, 3 wide, outside. You're on the bottom, 3 wide. Hold your line, car outside. Keep low. You're on the bottom. 3 wide. Outside.
3 wide now. We were
clear.
4 wide. Oh,
outside.
We were going to give you a bump.
Still there. Outside.
One.
You're on the bottom.
Exact.
3
there.
Wide. You're on the bottom. 3
contact
wide.
Contact sideways.
Hold your line.
Save
outside.
It.
Stay low. Still there. the middle, three wide. Hold your line. Clear outside. You're in the middle, three wide. Inside.
Underneath Nelson, under turn three.
Still there.
On the outside of Flora.
Keep high. Clear inside.
Three. Got up to 19th place here with 91 to go. Not the fastest run up to the front, but we got really spread out here. I was kind of surprised how spread out we got so quickly as we're coming up on the number 62 car.
Keep it up, keep it up, keep digging.
We still have a long time before we can say that we're out of the race. Getting closer on that 62 car. So we're now on the 18th, I kind of grazed over that. So we got by Nichols before I said anything, kind of just forgot about that instantly. Now we got Kupri in front of us. Copy. And then you got Winsink, Austin, and Marmar. You're on a 97 lockdown car coming up on White Gurk in the next car that we got passed for 14th.
That car
eight to go. As we're just trying to clock in the laps here.
Inside.
You're on this 48 car. And down the back straight away to try to get up to 14th as we're in the top 15 right now.
Clear inside. Car inside. The yellow flag is out. Let's go. Race back
to
the
line. The caution out. I don't know exactly what happened, but I think it passed.
We got trouble. Turn three. Clear.
Yeah, turn three. I was about to say something with turn three because 1 and 2 look clean. As we see cars checking out, we also see skid marks into the wall. We also see
pit road is closed. We got a wreck.
We got two cars still around, and the 50 car is signed. Let's check up right in front of us. We have so much room to get by those guys.
Clear outside. Okay, we're under caution. Catch up.
As Don White kind of gets contact with McCluxey, and then they go in the wall with Bate Arnell, and then who? I think it was Blankenship. I think it was Blankenship up here. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Get back here with Blankenship and the 2 car. As the 2 car ran the 21, that's what caused those two guys to spin off. Coming back to green as we're in 4th right now after pit stops. We did pit and we went from 17th to 4th.
Pit car's in.
Well, actually, really 15th to 4th.
Green, green, green!
Trying to find a spot.
Car in back.
We can really
get around
these guys right now.
Keep high.
Going to 1.
Clear inside.
Come down the back stretch. We're trying to make it, trying to get a run on Norm Nelson, but it seems like they're actually gaining on us down the straightaways. Then we get them in the corner here.
Outside.
Don't want to do that, or don't want to keep doing that. We're still in 4th, we're holding off Jack Bowser right behind us. Those lap cars are going to help us there. Is he really the only one I can compete with? All the guys up there are just kind of flying away from us. I have no way to do, or our way
outside.
To even catch him
clear
right
outside.
Now. I'm
looking
for caution so I can pit and maybe get adjustments and be able to get back up there. And the 81 car just blew up, and that's going to make us stay around Foy and Hartman to be in 2nd place. As Norm Nelson still leads the race.
Clear.
Still getting pounded by a, or hounded by a Hartman here. Nelson, but it's just this car right now. It's just not. We got a caution.
Bring it back to the line.
That could probably help
us.
We
got a wreck in turn one.
We can just stay in front of Hartman coming into turns three and four here. Oh, please don't turn me.
Pit road is closing.
You got super close there. And.
Okay, we're under caution.
Across the
stay
line
behind
there.
The 64 car.
So we're over here, the 99 wall gets churned by Bowser, and they go hard into the wall in turn one. Coming to green, and we're going to start right behind Nelson. We're going to make a move.
The next car's the leader.
Perfect. And we're going to take the lead down to turn one. Hopefully we can
here
keep
comes
that
the leader.
Lead for at least a lap or so. Yeah, one, two, he's right there on my back bumper. Really nowhere to go from me. Locked it up going to three somehow, and now Lord Nelson's going to take back the lead. As our tires are kind of junk right now. Or at least the car's junk right now. Up to 43 to go. Another turn one. Trying to make another move, but it's just like this car does not like closing up to the guys in front of me as well as they are with me. Almost spun her out going into three there. As now we're just letting Hartman Foy by pretty much.
Clear.
The lap. 59, 42 to go. Past halfway, as you can tell.
The yellow flag is out.
And
let's
another
go.
Caution has come out.
There's an accident in the pit. There's an accident in turn one.
Turn one accident again. So we try to make one more ditch effort at Hartman, but it only looks like we can hold off Foyt for now. Because we're probably just going to take a pit stop here under caution and try to get a better strategy.
Okay, we're under caution.
Car.
Stay behind the 75.
See here, Darnell, Bowser, and then up into Scott, or Stott, and hard in the wall for Darnell as he got up on two wheels.
Going green.
So we pitted. We had adjustments, wedge adjustments, track wire adjustments. We got four fresh.
Pit cars in.
And make sure that we had a lot of fuel left.
Green. That car's a lap
down.
Trying
to get around Leroy Austin. Almost
that
just
car's a lap down.
Walls,
you're up top. Three wide. Inside. You're up top.
Now.
Three wide. Car inside. That car's a lap down.
He's inside of Birkenbos trying to stay on the outside.
Lap
his lap car's on the inside.
Car inside. Day high.
And we got 37 to go here.
Outside.
Three wide,
you're
hopefully
on the
we can get by a 17
outside.
By the time we get into turn three.
Down. You're on the bottom, three
and
wide, car
we are
outside.
Clear,
that car
just barely.
Clear.
He's got a blanket shift there into 77 after his crash and turn one, on the second motion, I believe it was.
Clear inside.
I don't know what I should do here in turn one. Oh, we're four wide.
That car's a lap.
This strategy is actually working out well, especially with all the lappers. We've gone up to third, and then we got second right in front of us by AJ Foyt. This actually might work the plan here, coming to 20 to go. I don't know exactly how close Nelson is to us in this little couple car pack, but I think it really is better than anything. I was able to get up back up here instead of stuck in 17th, so. This is nice.
That car is a lap down.
Right on the leader of Nelson now, coming to 9 to go. And he's getting held up by Nichols in
the
tow car, and he's
going
to make a 4 wide. Not
3
wide, as we're going to take the lead. Oh, we're going to slide up. Almost spin out going to 1.
Clear.
So he's going to take back the lead, but this time I'm going to actually have a run. I'm actually going to stick with him here. We're going to go to the inside of 3 here.
Stay low.
Get to the inside.
Still there.
And come on.
Keep low.
Yeah, gotta use the fenders. They're in the lead with 8 to go. Coming to the white flag as we actually gain Well, Nelson kind of gained back up on us, but we got a lot of cars to help that situation.
Lap, lap. You the man. Come on,
one
last
lap. As long as we can run these lap cars flawlessly, then we should be able to win this race. After coming from last to like 17th pitting, to go from 17th to 4th, and go from 3rd to like 17th on a restart, and then after pitting, and then coming back up to the lead in about 40 or so laps. As we come off of turn 4, passing stall to lap him, and we're going to win here at Milwaukee for the Miller High Life 200 here at Milwaukee. First win of Milwaukee in the first race that we're going to see here with Milwaukee.
Even
there's
look
four
like
races,
two.
I believe, in the season of Milwaukee Mile, and three at Tri-County in New Barum. As you see the standings, McCluxey has taken the new championship lead. I made it up to 8th. That's great for me. You see Tavilla in 12th, Gherkin right behind him in 13th. But that'll be good. Cluxy has 3 wins, I have 3 wins. And that'll be it for this race, or this video. And we'll see you guys in a F1 race at Silverstone, and it's at a Corsa. And then race 11 and 12 for the USAC season.